We should be doing work, but instead we're playing video games.
Yeah, we have one better.
Okay, so we can't do this yet.
We're
gonna have to do that again. Why would they do that stuff? Why would they?
Yeah.
Okay, so we're gonna have to find a boat.
I'm already committed.
What? my gosh, look at me! Please die, please! My god is... Stop!
No!
So much tech into that, but it was worth it.
Wait, I think I'm at tech 30. Hold on a sec.
That's Digimon tech. 31! As soon as we get back to the
We did it! Okay, we should teleport back in.
No.
We gotta restock on that.
Wait till we find some.
No, like one of those
Yeah, warp zones we actually saved.
What the hell was that? We've never been here before.
Yeah.
So we wouldn't know. Wait, how did you feel?
Well, with that boss and that little, that little monster, goes off.
Okay, that's our hope. Hold on. That's okay.
When it's barrels, I'm out of here.
Six or something, whenever I found it.
Oh yeah, you can mod the crap out of it now.
Yeah, exactly. Wait, I already rolled. My current weapon has mods too. I have one mod slot in this one. And I can get three again.
Alright, so good.
Let's go to the Digi Evolution.
Well,
I told you,
it's
Dark Souls.
It's we're missing somebody. It was me. I couldn't see it. But the most modern everybody shut up. The most modern take of this multiplayer on same screen would be Diablo, right?
Yeah.
So I wanna play that eventually, but until then we're gonna play Digimon.
That's gonna be a satisfying game.
I'm gonna save because we got a lot of work done.
That is true.
Get up to our doom. It's literally like, be really careful when you do those saving spots.
Oh! Okay, I can't move. Okay, that's good.
Make sure you're not saving over somebody else.
Yes, absolutely.
It's okay because they're no game. You have to wait.
You're the youngest.
Save. You have to do a new slot, man. No data. Do it and die.
Do it and I swear to you.
And this series ends.
I swear to you. You're just gonna hear blood curdling screams.
And you're home.
And now for the real battle.
Yeah. Now this part might not be as interesting, so it might be ending itself. But we're new shopping.
Yay! Let's go shopping. Shopping. You have to go dumb saving.
Yay!
If I see you on the screen and you're the most leftmost person holding back the physical screen when we're trying to jump over barrels again.
I was ahead. I was actually beside you when that happened.
Yeah, you were probably
so to the big keeper, right? To the Digilab, right?
Yes.
Just bottom left.
To the Digilab.
Or southwest.
Everything is a Digi something. Oh yeah, well, that was the appraisal. No, it wasn't here. There was one more. Would you like to adjust something?
Yeah, I'd like to adjust
something. Digivolve.
Adjust my legs, please, pretty much. I think when you can digivolve, you should be able to do it.
Who knows? It's based on what you skill up.
Get rid of that damn thing.
Hold on a second.
Oh, blue chip, yeah, that's a good idea. Empty it first. Pick up all the.
Oh, here we go!
Vaguely higher, but the mod slots are open. Oh my god.
Damn, baby. Mod slots are days.
Initiate Digimon change.
Here, I'll give you a power metal just because it'll be useful if you find a weapon that has
life. Yeah.
Thank you. And then, no problem. Very kind. Oh, I have two more slots I can use. Here's a weapon that you
weren't using.
Oh, it looks exactly the same. Well, that's the same.
They're all axes.
Well, I think if it's in within the same family, unless there's like a mega or something, it's
unfortunately, slow process of talking to this. Yeah, you can't change weapons.
Well, everyone else should check the AI bash room to see what we can apply. I want to see the story of the deck.
Worth a couple grand.
Yeah, I still remember the shock of my face.